Hi people, before we jump into the video, I just wanted to promote my Twitch channel because all the footage that you guys are about to see were recorded during the stream. So if you're free, please hop in and let's just jump into the video. Imagine a game that you can open portals with your piss.
I am rising and I'm literally like pissing into the portal.
Imagine a game that you get carried by veterans who never touched any game before. Hi Lava. Imagine a game where you can turn into animals to suit your furry needs.
It's time to stop!
And let me introduce you to the game that has all of that. Hi, I'm Nado, and this is the beginner's review of AdventureQuest 3D. When we first hop onto the game, we get greeted by a character customization and class picking screen, just like any other game. So we exactly do that. And we wake up in a place that literally looks like my grandma's basement. After walking around a little bit and slaying some monsters, I realize I'm actually not in my grandma's basement, and I'm actually in Death's lair. When we talk with Death, he tells us we were dead for a long time and he can revive us, if we do him a favor. That favor being bringing him his house's keys. Because apparently, Death is stupider than my grandma. Yeah. That was the last grandma joke, I swear. After that, he tells us that the key was stolen by a king called Wayne, and we need to kill him to retrieve the keys. Then he grants us with immortality, because we are the main character. And just like that, we break the Death Realm's door to encounter Wayne and fight with him. But before we fight with him, we talk with him to learn that we were a legend before. But because we died long time ago, our legends are long forgotten. And because of that, Wayne wants to fight with us just so he can test himself. And after that, this happens.
The fact that this guy is kinder than Death himself is pretty interesting. Huh?
Yeah, he one-taps us. And because we're immortal, then he tries to make a human puree out of us.
I am getting bullied! Ouch! Ouch! Oh no.
And finally, he decides to yeet us.
This is amusing.
And just like that, our adventure starts. When we wake up, we realize we're standing between two god GFs. At first, they're interested in us, which is kind of weird, but then we realize she's too god to be dated with, so no. After rejecting her, we go out there and slay some of her minions, so we can show that we're not a guy to mess with. A paladin that saw what we did there calls us and tells us that he thinks we are the chattest men on the earth. Then, he goes out there and wants our help, because apparently nothing is free in this world, even the compliments. So, we exactly do that. We go out there, save some villages, and go back to the paladin to talk with him. Where he tells us that our weapon is pretty fucking shitty, so he wants us to go to the blacksmith and get a better weapon. But he makes us craft the weapon? What kind of blacksmith are you? Anyways, doing that gives us a weapon that literally looks like it was made by a golf kid who was probably 15 years old, max. And hey, I actually don't have any problems with it. It's cool. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? Yeah, we don't talk about that. After all of the hard work, Paladin tells us that we need to break down the castle walls. So, someone has to repair the catapult. Guess who? Of course me. Because why the fuck not? Then, Aldrich, which is the paladin, tells us why Skarn is here, which is one of the Wayne's minions, technically, even though they don't want to accept it. Apparently, reason he's here is because there is a dragon egg inside the wall freaking castle, which is so secretly hidden that no one can even find it. Aldrich gives us a map to find the egg, though, since he's a paladin and he knows the location of the egg. So we go out there and gather all the ingredients that's needed to fix the catapult. And voila, we're in. After going into the castle, Skarn starts talking about his evil plans, just like an evil character from a cartoon. After he finishes his TED talk, he goes out there and calls his big guard to kill us. and we have an epic battle with him.
Nice. I actually dodged this attack, which is... Dodge?
Then he dies. Lord. Okay, when it comes to the egg, I will be giving you guys 5 seconds to find the egg, okay? So, let's just start. If you guys also gave the answer of that chest over there that literally has a luminescent light on it, you're absolutely freaking right. Apparently, this is too hidden for them. These guys are freaking dumb. After that, Paladin tells us to go to the battalion to return the egg. Which we do. Okay, and that wraps it up. If you liked the video, please like it and subscribe, please. And if you disliked it, please just dislike it and put a comment down below about what I can do better, right? So, see you in the next video. Bye! And, oh yeah, the piss portal.